The New York Stock Exchange is warning Plano-based J.C. Penney company could get kicked off for trading below $1 for too long. Right now, it has 6 months to try and boost its stock price or face being delisted from the NYSE. One share of J.C. Penney Thursday traded for 69 cents. Now, a year ago, shares traded above $2. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.